So let's call it our first contestant is Cantor.
Tell me everything's easy. The lights out, bypass, tell me easy. I'm in the crib, my hood's in the belly. The bitches don't like me, but they really can't stand me. Because I bop, bop, but this is the same. When I shake, bop, sleep in the play, my friend. When I bop, bop, this is the end, build my nuts. Push my kitty, drop this party.
My lips, grab my lips, spread my legs. Fuck this thing, bring that shit till I scream it out. I'm with a couple more strokes in the grave of that thing. Just my lips, grab my lips, spread my legs. Fuck this thing, bring that shit till I scream it out. I'm with a couple more strokes in the grave of that thing.
Calling me from an unknown number. When I answer the unknown. When I pick it up, it was a private call. This is my answer, a private call. Who calling me from an unknown? When I answer the unknown. When I pick it up, it was a private call. This is my answer, a private call.
So let's start with the scoring. 10.
It's a 10.
Let's move on to our next walker for the night. Mati.
Un pasito pa adelante, María. Un pasito pa adelante, María. Un pasito pa adelante, María. Un pasito pa adelante.
Thank you. So let's start with the scoring. 10. 10. Ah! Oh my God. Another 10s across the board. Last walker for the night, Ozgo. Thank you for that performance. So let's start the scoring again. 10. Oh my God. All three of them got 10s.
Oh my God.
Across the board. Oh my God. This leaves us with no choice but to have a sudden death round. Oh my God.
So we will play a random music, and our contenders from 1 to 3 will be given around 20 to 30 seconds. And then by the end of the round, the judges will declare their winner.
Okay, so the sequence is as follows. Cantor, Matty, and Oz. Okay?
So Disco Diva RJ will play a music.
Whenever you're ready, Cantor.
Come on, shake your body, baby. Do that conga.
So guys, this is how voguing is done. Yes.
Oh my God.
It's amazing. It's such a beautiful art. Thank you, Matty, Cantor, and Oz for sharing your art and your passion for voguing throughout 6 to 8. We had such an amazing show. It's mind-blowing. I can only imagine kung gaano na nahihirapan yung mga judges natin. So judges, are you ready? So we're gonna start with JP.
I'm gonna give it to Cantor.
Yeah,
so that's one for Cantor.
I choose Cantor.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Diba? It takes guts to walk a ball. And kayong tatlo, tense talaga kayo lahat. Ayun. But tonight, the person who really vogued the house down.
Yeah.
You deserve it, Canter.